Next question comes from Tamara, who asks, I tend to have a hard time letting go of feelings. I know that it's not healthy, but I can't seem to let go. Thanks for asking this question. One, I would call for you to really investigate whether or not it's true or it's a story. What I find myself is that it seems that I can't let go, and then all of a sudden I have let go before I even know it. So it may or may not be the case that you have trouble letting go of your feelings, but let's take it from the point of view that you are having trouble letting go of your feelings. Often you can replace that feeling with another feeling. But before even doing that, I would say maybe being angry or unhappy that you're having the feeling can be a barrier for moving forward. So I would invite you to totally embrace the feeling that you're having. Even if it's something like sadness, right, that maybe doesn't feel so good, completely embrace the sadness. Allow it to be okay. And then just notice what happens. Often feelings can hold on for longer because we're trying to run away from them. So turn into the feeling, allow it to be, and then notice what happens. And then the next layer would be to feel grateful for even being able to have that feeling in the first place. That's a very high level to get to, but I do think it's possible. And if you want to give it a try, feel free. I hope that helps. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.